Hey, you guys. So it is about 6 o'clock in the morning, and I am tired as hell. But I am in the midst of packing. About to finish up so I can get ready to go. Ooh, I'm sleepy. Go and hit this road and all that good stuff. So, all right, I'll holler at y'all in a moment. Hey guys, I'm back and I just finished getting gas so I can go ahead and hit the road. I'm so tired, but I'm gonna go ahead and make it and hurry up and get there and do. Yeah. But all right, I'll try to update you guys if I can. While I'm on the road, it's gonna be kind of hard because I'm driving myself. So I'm gonna be trying to concentrate and then, you know, trying to film some stuff. So I will try to do what I can to film some scenery for you guys, but if I can't, then I'll just have to film some more once I get up there. So all right, let's get rolling. I made a stop at McDonald's, just got a sausage biscuit and hash brown and some orange juice. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and hit the road, you guys. See y'all in a little bit. State of Kansas. Woo! Anyways, I had to stop and get some gas, so I still have about another 4 hours to go. Well, actually another 3 hours to go, and then I'll be there. So all right, I just wanted to update you guys. It is raining. It just looks like crap out here, as y'all can see. So all right, I'll get back to you guys in a little bit. It is so cold and rainy. I think it's like 40, it says on here 41 degrees. In Texas, I think has spoiled me because I am not used to this crap anymore. So I'm gonna go ahead and head on now because it is raining and I'm trying to get to my sister's like ASAP. So all right, I'll see y'all in a little while. Hey you guys, hey YouTube. So today is Saturday and I know I missed a couple of days vlogging, but I just been trying to really just get some rest. I kind of just been drained from schoolwork and I really just haven't been up to nothing really since I've been here. But today I am going out. I guess I'm gonna go to the beauty supply store to try to see if I can get some hair so I can do my hair today because I'm looking a hot mess. And I'm probably gonna meet up with some people today and just kind of go from there. So I'm just kind of playing it by ear. It is very, very cold outside and I think it's very slick out there. So I'm gonna try my best to try to film some scenery for you guys. And if I can't do it, then, you know, my apologies, but I will try my best. Outfit of the day, just have on some hoop earrings. I just tied my hair down for right now because it is a mess, so just a scarf, nothing I'm gonna be wearing out. What else? Oh, my jacket is from Joy Ridge and just a white shirt and blue jeans. So all right, I'm getting ready to hit the road, you guys. See y'all in a moment. So I am on my way to the beauty supply store and going to stop at Starbucks, get me something to drink, and then I'm gonna go meet up with my little sister and hang out with her for a minute. I will let y'all know that there will be some slang probably used as I'm hanging around my friends that y'all may not understand. So I will try to break down some words for y'all, and y'all, I'll see y'all in a moment. Deuces. Hey y'all, so I'm back. I got my hair did. Only took me like 2 minutes to do it, y'all. Thanks to Vivica Fox. Anyways, y'all, just checking back with y'all. Just got finished from the beauty supply store. So now I'm about to meet up with a friend of mine and finally, hopefully go meet up with my sister and yeah, and go from there. So see y'all in a moment. Just want to show y'all my wig though. It's cute, ain't it?
think I did. Oh, maybe I didn't. Okay. Hey everyone. So I am driving. I'm on my way to Kansas to go to the mall because there's no malls in Missouri. Well, there is one, Independence Mall. And here I have, it's my ride or die. Say hey. You gonna speak?
Hi.
It's still on, yeah. It's my little sister. So yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and kind of talk to her for a little bit and kind of do some bonding and all that good stuff. And I'll see y'all in a little while.
All right, you guys, so I'm here at the mall, at Oak Park Mall, and I'm just kind of getting a little bit of shopping in, I guess, possibly. And she still doesn't speak, y'all. I promise she talks. So, anyways, guys, let me see. So I'm gonna go into a few stores and see what they got here and go from there. So I'll see y'all in a moment.
Smells good in here. Which one is that? Smells good. Yeah, man. Alright, so we are still out shopping. What'd you say? Oh yeah, you wanna go in there? Alright, so we are going in BB's to see what we can find. Hey, good, how are you? You're on my vlog. Hey! Those are cute. Cute doll and cute. I like them coats too. Alright, it's my sister's outfit of the day. Can't really see, her purse is in the way. Okay, there it goes. Yeah. Alright, so we have these. Oh. Act like a lady, think like a boss. Cute. Alright, sweatshirt, skinny jeans. Alright. Her boots. Yes, yes, yes. Mm-hmm. Hair done by the Africans. Cute.
Nice hair.
My jewelry jacket. You can go on their website and order one. Let's see, watch.
Peekaboo. I see you. This is why I hate Forever 21. Be too many people over here. Alright, you guys, so I'm back. Still at the mall. What, how long have we been out here? Like 2-3 hours. Still ain't done yet. No, I'm just joking. We're almost about done. We're just gonna hit up another couple of stores and we're gonna get us something to eat because. Oh, hello.
Hey. Oh, hi.
Oh, hey. Were you really trying to say? No. Okay, I thought he said you were trying to.
He's a sales guy.
Okay. Okay.
Sell you something.
Oh, okay. Well, sorry about that. Okay, so anyway.
Very entertaining.
I see. Okay, y'all. So, yeah, we out here shopping or whatnot still. So, I'm gonna go. People are looking at me a little weird, so. So let me get on out here. See y'all in a moment. Change out my jacket because it was super hot, so went and bought me a sweater and just kind of put that on. Selfie stick, I know I need one, right?
Yeah.
Turn your head to the camera, girl. Come on. Stop being shy. They gonna see it. So, anyways, we about to get up out of here. It's hot. I'm hot. I'm tired. We've been in here for about almost 3 hours now. So, yep. See y'all in the car.
That's okay. You got it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, gosh. Okay, so we are stuck in traffic, unfortunately. I guess it was an accident or something. Who knows? There's always something going on out here.
This truck. I did. I'm taping it now.
Okay. So, I wish this car would go. So I guess it was an accident or something going on, who knows, but anyways, we are leaving state of Kansas. We're going back to the mall and about to go find us something to eat. And yeah, so we'll be right back in a little bit, you guys.
So we are out. We decided to stop at Chili's and get us something to eat because we are famished. My drink has been slayed to the gods. Thank you, drink gods. All right, now we're just waiting on our food. Yeah, you got to thank the drink gods. Praise them.
Hallelujah.
Mm-hmm. Mercy. So we finally got our food and we got the same thing just about. We had the country fried steak, mashed potatoes, and corn. Mm-hmm. I got the same thing, but I got macaroni because I am greedy. So, anywho, we're about to sit here and eat our food and all that good stuff. So, see y'all in a moment.
Hey, you guys. So, it is Sunday, approximately like 12:40-something, almost 1 o'clock p.m. And it is raining like cats and dogs out here. I am on my way over to my friend's house. I am so exhausted. I had went out last night with some friends and we didn't get in until probably almost about 4 o'clock, like 4 a.m. this morning. So I am beat. So I am about to go over to my friend's house for a second and take a nap and get up and then probably be out and about. So yeah, I want to go ahead and concentrate on this road because it is wet out here and I don't want to slide. So all right, see you guys in a moment. All right, you guys, so I am headed out to South Kansas City area.
Hello.
Playing Adele on the station. This is supposed to be a hip hop station. They're playing Adele. How crazy is that? So, anyways, this is the Grandview, well, the South Kansas City area where Grandview, Lee Summit, Joplin, Raytown area.